I needed somebody with authority as soon as he walked in, without saying a word, because this character doesn't speak until 3 minutes into his entry. All he's doing is gesturing. And I needed someone who had that authority in the first frame, and who better than Nasruddin Shah. So it was a no-brainer.
I would ask him questions, he would help me out. It was a great, great, great rapport because he's taken a lot of time out to help me out with a lot of things. And at the same time, the side of Nasir sir, which everybody really thinks that he's a little stern or maybe he's a quiet guy, so maybe you cannot like crack jokes around him. It's none of that. The most amount of jokes cracked on set were by Nasir sir. The entire unit used to just crack
सर वो आपको बोल रही है यू आर अ फाइन एक्टर आपको किसी ने बोला है आज
अब मैं तो आई वॉज जस्ट ऑब्जर्विंग हिम कि वो किस तरह से काम को अप्रोच करते हैं, क्या बातें करते हैं, उनके साथ बैठना ही अपने आप में एक लर्निंग है.
It's not that we didn't have disagreements on floor. It's not that I didn't have sometimes a tough time making him understand what I'm saying. But it refined me as a director because the day he got convinced, I understood what I was lacking in my explanations. And I've become a better director because of that. And you know, I used to really think that I'm passionate about my work until I met him. And then I realized I have such a long way to go to be anywhere close to the kind of madness this guy has for his work and art. And no doubt he's so bloody damn good at it.
Very nice.
It was amazing. I mean, just it was so inspiring for you know young filmmakers like ourselves to work with such an amazing actor. I think you know he gave us almost a lesson in work ethic, in dedication to your craft, all in the span of his shoot. I think the single-handedly biggest achievement for me today is that I can show off about is that I worked with Nasiruddin Shah.
And I'm so thrilled that he said yes to playing Panditji, and I can't wait to keep working with him again and again.